After a years-long investigation into multiple bank robberies in Colorado Springs, a suspect is now in custody. Police say between October of 2020 and December of 2020, four banks were robbed by the same suspect. Then, on September 8th of this year, another bank was robbed under similar circumstances. After an investigation, detectives arrested 30-year-old Lorenzo Herrera on charges of aggravated robbery.